The North Shore after a family fight. Police say a father shot his own son. It happened at the family home on Cialano Road in Madisonville Sunday. The St. Tammany Parish Sheriff's Office says 37-year-old Fernando Estenopal the fifth attacked his mother and sister. In response, they say Estenopal's father shot his son, Fernando, in the leg with a pistol. The son has been issued a summons, for two counts of simple battery.